Hello everyone, welcome to a Foreigner Farming in the Philippines. It's Saturday here, so Perry's back doing his rendering. Maricel has decided that she wants the inside done now instead of finishing the outside, so what Maricel wants, Maricel gets, so that's what we're going to do. So, I don't know how far Perry's going to get today. But he's going to go along and render the inside. He has his son again today as a helper. We had to go into town and get a few more sacks of cement. Keep Perry busy today. Wow. Happy now?
Yeah.
Happy about all the mess on your floor?
That's okay.
It's okay?
It's okay.
Ah.
Can I do one here for yourself?
He does a bang up job. Well, Perry finished up here today. It's getting kind of dark already. Hope it's got enough light in here for you to see what he did. He basically did all our front room here, all the way up to the ceiling, all the way around. Perry does good work and he's fast. Back up a little bit here, so I can back up without tripping over anything. Let's see if it'll focus. It's not wanting to because it's just a gray wall. Camera can't see what it's looking at. But yeah, he did basically this whole front section here. Of course, now this side of the living room is all full of crap. We'll get all that moved back over. So at the pace that Perry works, hopefully next Saturday he can get the rest of the living room done here. So three or four more Saturdays and he should have the inside of the house done. And we'll be really pleased with that. So Perry the magician did it again. Thank you, everyone. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe.